taking fire! Now, back me up! We got her flanked!
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Get down right now!
Hold this position! Push them back! Reinforcements are here!
Hostile spotted!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over. I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Katesh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The Deathless Ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and...
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
back to base camp. Leave them to it.
Roger. We're clear.
Copy that.
Say.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both.
The day I...
Thank you.
thin, fluted flint arrow.
If you feel you're being pursued, then I suggest you move faster.
Woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
reconsider my offer, Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
That's it. It has to be. An old mural. And those vessels. Greek fire. Mal. Oh no. Burned alive.
Oh God!
I can't. Why?
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire. I wonder if it will still burn.
We heard of the prophet.
Just you and me!
Oh no. Sulfur. This whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
Here! My fucking gun!
Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, I think I see my exit. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use a quick fire. Take out the remaining supports. Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them. More Greek fire vessels. So many of them. Thank you. just one more support left. Looks like I'll need another vessel.
You were alive just a minute ago, and...
They could be anywhere! We're staying here with them!
And where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire. Looks like I'll need another vessel. There's more vessels in there. Should be able to pull them out. Need another vessel. That should clear the way a bit. I could use the water somehow.
Ha!
Almost. Almost. I'm out.
Lara, thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way. Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My God! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Was attacking Trinity in the darkness beneath the cathedral. Could it be the Deathless One Sophia spoke of? And if so, what part do they have to play in all of this? I have so many questions. But for now, I'm just relieved. Jonah's alive. I should have known he'd come looking for me. And thank God Jacob's people found him before he ran afoul of Trinity. I never wanted him to follow me into danger. But I have to admit, I'm happy he's here now.